So our agenda as Facebook at Davos this year is really two things, which is connectivity and jobs. As we think about the fact that only 40% of people in the world are currently connected to data, we see so much more opportunity for people to get more voice, for people to get more access, for economic opportunity, and importantly, for equality.